Take a look at this. This is security footage of a car some believe may be involved in the break-in of a store in Holland. The owner of Super Hideaway Gaming sharing this security video on Facebook. Sunday, the store owner says he got a call from police about a break-in. When he arrived, he says he found the door shattered and around $15,000 worth of Magic the Gathering cards missing. The same cards targeted in other recent break-ins at nearby gaming stores.
We all think that we know that he's either scoping these places out or he knows what he's getting, because he took all the expensive stuff. How can someone just want to just do this to the small local shops and stuff? We're already struggling as it is.
Now, that owner thinks the car is an older model Ford Focus, and he's asking anyone who sees this car to call police.